Are the words about a pandemic at this point?
No, we're not at all.
How concerned are you?
Well, we pretty much shut it down.
You know, a lot of people think that goes away in April.
We have contained this, I won't say airtight, but pretty close to airtight.
It'll be down to close to zero. It's going to disappear. It's like a miracle. It will disappear.
They're going to have vaccines, I think, relatively soon.
What can you say to Americans who are concerned that you're not taking this seriously enough?
That's CNN, fake news.
The president say, for example, he's going to continue with political rallies. Is this sending the right message?
Going to a rally? There's no reason that you shouldn't go.
It's really working out.
The president stop shaking hands.
In our line of work, you shake hands.
No, I don't take responsibility at all, but it's something that we have tremendous control of.
How would you rate your response to this crisis?
I'd rate it a 10. This is a pandemic. I felt it was a pandemic long before it was called a pandemic.